What's up, San Diego? Today is November 6, 2019, and I just filed all my papers to be a candidate for the United States Congress, House of Representatives, District 53. So I'm leaving the county offices now, heading back home. So like the hard part's done. No, the hard part's not done. That part that I just went through kind of discourages people to get in the process, because you have to get 40 signatures from registered voters in your district saying that it's okay for you to run. And as simple as that sounds, it's like pulling teeth, because people are used to people coming up to them with petitions or handouts. Hi, I'm such and such, and they want you to sign, but then they want money. So the opposition I came across many times was, oh, I'm sorry, oh, no, I'm already registered, oh, no, I don't have time, oh, this, blah, 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 which is very discouraging. I can't blame them, because, again, there's so many people out there trying to get money out of you, and so you're not even listening to what a person says. Okay. So I get it. But still, it was like pulling teeth. And I have friends. So I went to like places I know people, like the clubs I hang out at or play or whatever, and had a couple of parties and stuff, and invited people over to sign, and just barely made it. Now, but here's the thing. So after you get the 40 signatures, you have to pay $1,700. I think it's $1,750. And, or you can get 2,000 signatures, sort of in lieu of, and that is really difficult to get people to. I didn't get it. There's no way. I got maybe like 200, right? So I'm gonna have to fork up some money to get my name on the ballot, which is very discouraging. And again, that stops people from wanting to get involved in the process. I'm gonna stop.